The state has broken ground on the new state veterans home in Tier C. The plan is to build 6 new homes equipped with 12 private suites, each with their own bedroom, living area, and bathroom, along with a communal kitchen and dining areas. The original home was built in 1963. It hasn't been upgraded since the 80s. It's had some major structural problems in recent years. Now, the first 3 homes of the new plan are expected to be built by fall 2023. The others done early 2024.